morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the militia's attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia's strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
where something doesn't let me down.
Gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy. But it broke.
Bummer, man. Maybe.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe, baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution. The dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, he accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
Just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try the glue, you know.
Wow! Ah, the chrome dome, my man. Hey, listen. Do you have any glue?
No.
Yeah, who figures?
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
Stay away from him.
Hey, you need to do something. There's a bad situation.
Oh, I've never seen anything like this. You gotta do something.
Okay, stay where you are.
Shit, what's going on? Some serious shit is going down. Okay, are you gonna do something about it?
Careful. Okay, step back. Let me do what I do best.
Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
What's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right?
I need to get it to this dude, Franco.
Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe, baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution. The dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, he accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
Can you just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try to believe you. Luck?
Wow! Radical chrome dome, my man. Hey, listen. Do you have any glue?
No.
Yeah, the figures.
Huh. What the heck was that?
worse than I remember.
Like a mother. Oh.
How may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
See, whatever. As soon as I'm done here and she's ready to hit the road, the money will be rolling in. I just need to find a chauffeur who's lucky enough to get the opportunity to drive her.
Sí, claro. I remember when you offered those one-day guided tours through the jungle, got lost, and barely made it out alive. Only half the tour group.
Do you sell?
Please go away from me. I'm hot and you're hot.
Huh? Excuse me, señor. I think you dropped that.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't feel so good.
This isn't good. Oh, I don't think this is good at all.
What's up, yo? If you wanna come through, I'm gonna need to pat you down.
No creo.
A real hippie.
Hippies out, man. Drippy.
It makes no sense.
Pretty damn close.
Nothing personal, but I'm gonna pat you down if you want through. Security shift, you know. Just relax. You'll be in your way again in a second. You're good. Thanks for putting up with that.
I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Life is kinda dangerous.
I'll do my best.
I thought your hippie types were only to the softer drugs. I'm surprised to see you working for Franco.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
So I guess all that make love not war thing sort of lost its luster, huh?
Peace and love isn't really my thing.
So, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
You don't happen to know somebody who... Doesn't matter.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
See you, man.
¿Cómo estás?
And I'm gonna shoot you. Right in the fucking head.
cartel business only.
So, the ever-classy Rico Delgado has commissioned a statue of himself to adorn the village square. Today's unveiling ceremony will feature a local band, and Rico Delgado will attend in person. I suggest you take a closer look, 47. This should be a unique opportunity to engage Delgado outside the walls of his compound.
Oh, shit. Huh? What? What? Oh, shit.
Rico Delgado coming down to our dirty villages to unveil some ridiculous statues.
Sure. I was at the bar last night and the band were with... Good. Both with the music and the drinking. But my husband told me nobody would feed them.
So that's why Martinez and the Delgado Sicarios are running around like hated chickens. Not trying to...
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Looks like at least one of those individuals should manage to
stumble out of the state. Do I know him?
Faster! Vamos!
So, you managed to get everything fixed?
It's really expensive.
We're all...
So the statue is still unstable?
Yes, Martinez. As long as no one tampered with it.
And the band?
El Mese.
Returning to my office. Get this fixed now.
I will make it.
No lo creo.
Excuse me, looks like you forgot something.
I think you're coming on a bit strong, but I don't feel the same. Back off, please.
But
no, it doesn't. Looks to be a little crumbly.
Don't get me wrong, but I hope we never meet again. Cerveza that night. Yeah, practically finished the whole damn barrel single-handedly.
Oh.
Hey, that ain't funny. No one could get hurt.
That foundation look entirely stable to you? Well, I'm not amazing, but no.
No, it doesn't.
I'm glad we understand each other.
Respeto!
pays them, but no. No, it doesn't. There's a gambling around the edge. Kind of a big way.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
You know, only a true chef has the buñuelos to mix up his buñuelos. Fish and cheese is a winning combination.
When I first tried it out, I thought that the combination of fish and cheese smelled a bit like onion. But the aroma has grown.
Quite a party last night, huh?
About the money. How they had 15 guys to knock out a man. Wow.
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villagers to unveil some ridiculous statue.
Sure, I would be fine.
Do I know him?
No, but I think that's a thing.
So that's why Martinez and the Delgado Sicarios are running around like headless chickens.
Must grind her gears to finally know how things go her way.
I'm sure they're fine. Probably just pop out somewhere, you know? Martinez will find out.
¿Qué hubo, pues?
So, the ever classy Rico Delgado.
Personal space here.
Okay, if it's nothing, then why do people keep disappearing up there? Not even just...
Excuse me.
What? What? Oh, my head.
Looking good, man.
Is the Martinez Lady Unveiling statue yet?
I didn't see anything.
Damn it! Gotta go check the stage. Maybe the others are still there.
Thanks, compadre!
What was it she wanted me to get again?
Si sería tan amable, do you mind giving me some privacy here?
I'm sorry, jefe, but I'm in the middle of something and you need to leave. Hurry.
Not work, but I am in here.
up.
You're still alive.
Oh no, I'm not too late, am I? Oh, shit, man. I'm up. I'm sure I'll see you there. Oh, by the way, I think I saw Pablo over by the bar. Just in case you haven't found him.
Watch your step.
Cuidado, huevón.
Ay, my head.
Good, buddy.
Ay, mierda. Perdón, señor. I'll be right there. It's not too late, is it? I'll go right now. I feel Raúl.
Thank you.
then, he should be doing it.
Sí, te lo pregunto porque joder, así se lo tengo.
Thank you.
managed to get everything fixed?
It's really difficult, Miss Martinez. I'm working. We're all working on it.
So the statue is still unstable?
¿Qué hubo, pues?
Martinez, but as long as no one tampers with it...
And the band?
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Mr. Delgado is somewhat preoccupied. I'm sure it must be something important that is holding him up, because this moment is very special to him. I'll find out what the delay is. You can leave for now. We'll be ready soon.
Nice day.
La reinecita.
You know I can write a little
note. Sí, lo pregunto porque joder, aquí solo tendré que decir.
Celebration and joy. Today, the Delgado presents you a gift unlike anything you have ever seen. Remember, we are here to help you. And from now on, the watchful action.
Martinez is down. Good work. Martinez is down. Good work.
What's that, Comar? Okay, continuing search.
Something like that lying around.
Stay away from my sister, you hear?
Hey,
Steve?
All right, 1 second.
Hey, hombre, where do you think you are, huh? Huh? Can't even stand to be in her village mansion for too long.
Talk about an old couple.
Yeah, I love to see her face. She gave up on the letter. You won't have it.
That's my impression. I love it. She's so crazy.
Things like that in the trophy room that you need to be very gentle with.
Sure, I understand. He told me about the cello and some of the other things.
I had no idea that the Delgado family immigrated from Chile.
Well, Rico's uncle Fernando was. Apparently, he was still alongside the camp with the captain and our sister.
Put that away, will you?
You're making me nervous.
Oh, I love this photo. Rico and Hippo when he took his first steps in the pen. Can't believe it. too big now. Not to mention the fact that we were still visiting him. He used to lose interest in things so quickly. I think it's a travesty the way they've been picking that animal. You know they said it's dead body for a long time and now it won't come out of its hole unless someone brings his meat?
This guy, nicknamed El Guapa, is the first thing
sure,
I know.
Sure, that's gross.
$1 million.
What do you have your guy now?
He even hired a guy to come talk to me to make it feel better.
I thought murder was
a solid construction.
Freaks me out.
And DEA agents were not so lucky.
Vuélvame a ver cuando le estoy hablando. I'm talking to you. Hey, if you don't back up, I'll give you a few more bolts to breathe out of. Hey, you. Those are not...
I love this photo. Rico and the people when he used his first step in the
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
Interesante. What the fuck? God, I hate strange noises. Okay. Fuck this, here we go. Checking it out.
Hola, señor.
How is it going, sir?
Excuse me? Are you out?
Hey, is anyone there?
Yeah, I'm awesome.
No sé, pero lo que sí sé, that vintage sucks. No wonder if Fernando killed him. I'd kill anyone with him.
that man. That's his real part of your team. You look like you're getting up there.
I tell you, she went crazy like I've never seen before.
The only way she calmed down was because she ran out of things to talk about.
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
Hippo Whisperer is proving to be as useless as a eunuch in a whorehouse.
I figured something out, little amigo.
I trust everything is satisfactory. Excellent.
Oh, beautiful.
Thank you, Rico.
You always know.
Yes, I just love to clean up.
So, my friend, you wanted to look inside my trophy room, huh?
All right. I'll give you the door.
Look closely at this, my friend. This bat is the weapon I used for my first kill. I was working as an enforcer in Bogota at the time.
Interesting, jefe.
Shit! Watch out!
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. status. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just a company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.